Building time. Building time. Who will win and who will fall? Find out when we burn the wall. It's building time.
Hello, this is Stumpy, and welcome to Building Time, the video series where Squid and I need to build in time.
Yay! Hi, Stumps.
And I want to...
Hi.
Hello.
Hi.
You're enthusiastic today, aren't you, Squid?
Hi! What was he going to say before
Squid?
I interrupted you?
I was just going to apologise to everyone that now they're going to have the Building Time theme tune stuck in their head all day. Sorry, everyone.
Time.
Oh, no, don't. Well, once a video's time. Enough. Right then, Squid. So do you want to say the results of last week's votes?
I don't know them. I haven't looked.
What?
I haven't looked.
What?
Yeah.
What?
You said, what? Stampy says, don't look, it'll ruin it. So I have purposely not looked.
Okay. I'm only joking. Right, so let's go in a... It's quite a trek, but let's go and have a look at last week's build anyway. It's going to be weird, because we built them in the Halloween texture pack, but now we're back to default, so they look a bit rubbish. They look really bad now.
What's my house got on it? Netherrack. My house still looks a bit spooky.
It is, actually. It's got the pumpkins. And my actually, they don't look too bad.
Yeah, they don't look too bad. They look pretty good.
No, they're not as... But my eyes aren't looking around. So, the votes are in, and the results are Ballistic Squid got 119,000 votes. And Stampy Cat got 167,000 votes, which means that this week I was the winner. Well, last week I was the winner.
To be honest, I kind of knew that had happened because I wasn't really impressed with my build last week. So I kind of knew what was coming, to be honest with you. Did it
well,
do so
I wasn't
well?
Sure because the thing is, I kind of deviated from the theme a little bit. And yeah. I was fully aware that I was doing that when I was doing it. But I didn't care because I wanted to build what I wanted to build. So I didn't know whether people were going to trip me up with a technicality, but luckily they didn't.
Yeah, no, you came out fine, mate. So it's 4-2 at the moment. So all four, to play for.
4-2. Well, we always win in like rows of two. Like I won two in a row, then you won two in a row. Now I've won two in a row. So if we're going to keep with the pattern, you need to win this week, Squid, and
yeah.
Next week.
Okay, well, we'll see what the topic is. I hope it's not like a Barbie doll, because Squishy does pick these, remember, so we'll see.
Well, they're all suggested from you.
He's having his little drink again. Right, I'm going to do the same. Yeah. Always does it, every week.
I don't even think about it. I just do it when
you
I know I'm going to
so
build.
Slyly,
I just instinctively
like in front,
have
man.
One. I know, I just want to sneak around and just go... he'll never know.
Right, ready?
Pull the lever. What are we
Fireworks
building?
Fireworks display.
Wow. Recommended by Evan Dunn. Thank
Fireworks
you for the suggestion,
display?
Evan.
Display?
Yeah, Fireworks
Is this because
display.
It's going to be bonfire night soon, Stamps?
Yeah, it is. It is. So this is a very, very fitting
wait, no,
topic,
wait.
I would say.
This is going to require redstone.
Well, not... Wait, it doesn't. You can do. You could build. You don't have to use real fireworks. You could build fireworks out of like wool or something if you wanted to. You can do it in whatever way you want.
Okay, right. Fair
but
enough.
It will totally be better if you do use real fireworks.
Right. Okay. Should we get going?
Yeah. So are we doing our normal thing of trying to delay and think?
No,
before
come
the
on.
Time
five. Four.
Four.
Three. Two.
One.
Go.
And. Go. The time has started. I haven't muted my mic yet, so Squid still hear me. There we go. We are in properly. The timer is on the screen. I need to build a fireworks display. So yeah, I'm totally going to use real fireworks. I'm not just going to build big fake fireworks. So I need a cool place that fireworks would be. I could do like a city skyline. That would be cool, wouldn't it? If I just do So like a nighttime city skyline. That is what the plan's going to be. So the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to build a backdrop. I could kind of pretend it's London, maybe, seeing as that's the biggest city near me. So I'm going to do like this as the background, and this is going to be like just the night sky. And then in front of it, I'm going to build a bunch of buildings, which are going to be kind of just like 2D buildings, just to kind of make the skyline. And then I'm going to go and add in stone buttons. And the reason I'm going to add in stone buttons is they can be all of the stars in the sky. That sounds cool, doesn't it? I feel like I could just use that wall, couldn't I? The only problem is I could build using that wall And then at the end, of course, we're going to burn it down. And so then it would all be lost. So where could I be watching it from? I could do it as if like I'm watching it from like a window somewhere. It'd be cool if I can make it so you can't see anything apart from what I'm building here. You know, so you can't see anything around the edge. And then that way it would actually look like the night sky. I think that would be pretty awesome. So then I could do like the Thames down below as well, which is the big river, which goes through the middle of London. And I'm trying to think of a way to do like tiny buildings, you know, as if it looks like you're up high looking down at all of the tiny buildings. I don't know how I could do that and make it look good though. So then of course I need to spend some actual time doing the actual fireworks display, and this is where I have an advantage. Ballistic Squid is not very good at redstone, and I'm not a master. I'm sure that a lot of you are better than me, but at least I kind of roughly know what I'm doing to try and do like some sort of circuit which will make all of the fireworks be gradually set off. So I probably have a little bit of an advantage there, which Squid doesn't have. But I think this is probably high enough. I've built to the same height as that wall, and that wall is 20 blocks high. So there we go. I know I've built 20 blocks high. And so now I'm going to get a bunch of kind of building colored blocks. So I'll get some different stones, and then also some stained clay, maybe some light gray stained clay, and then just some different gray wool. And these are going to be all of the buildings that I'm going to build in front of it. So you see, if I kind of build up like this, these kind of are supposed to look like skyscrapers. It does kind of do the effect. Of course, they're not going to have any detail. It always looks better if you're further away from them, and we're probably a little bit too close right now. But I think this will kind of look okay. I think it will give the effect that I'm trying to make. So these are all just going to be varying different heights and shapes. Maybe this one could be like a hotel. This one could be a little bit lower and a little bit wider. And so yeah, this is my nighttime skyline. I think this might look pretty cool. I think this looks all right. And then we can do a big one here next to this one. This could be the tallest one. Could go all the way up to here, and then I'll go back down here. It kind of does look like it a little bit. It's a little bit odd, but I'm gonna go with it. I don't really have time to build much else, and I can't really change my mind. So yep, we are committing to building this. Then I do this kind of weird, more browny one down here, just for a little bit of a variety. I'm probably doing the most boring build ever. I've only built out of like black and gray so far. Oh well, hopefully this will be okay. And I could add some buttons and stuff onto these as well, which might actually look a little bit like windows. That could be quite a cool effect, couldn't it? And so let's build this one down to here. And I could also add like some redstone torches and stuff on them, as if they're sort of like radio antennas and stuff on top of them. And oh, I forgot that was a silverfish block. And then down here, let's just go and add in a, have I done light gray? I have, but I'm gonna go and add another one here anyway on the very edge. So this is my city skyline, I guess. And we could add the moon, maybe. What could the moon be made out of? I could just do some a bit of cobblestone up in the corner here. So that is the moon in the night sky. And let's go and add some buttons on some of these then. If I kind of just go like this, it's supposed to kind of make it look a little bit like windows. Like if I used actual glass, it would look really weird and like way too big. So if I just go and kind of cover all of these in buttons, I won't bother doing it on this one, seeing as they're pretty much the same color. And let's try and do them in a bit of a weirder design on this one, as if there's not windows everywhere. I just add a bit of variety and actually try and make them look like real buildings. I could add some on this big tall one as well, I think. And then I really need to start thinking about the rest of the build, because I built all of this quite big. It's taken up quite a lot of my building time so far. My building time. Sorry, I got the song stuck in your head again, didn't I? Right then, let's just go and add maybe like a redstone torch on the top here. Oh no, I want to do it actually on the top there, and maybe one like on this one here as well. And these lights are kind of to warn aeroplanes that the buildings are there. So there we go. There is my city skyline. I quite like the look of this actually. It might be good to add a black wall along the sides as well, but I'm only going to do that if I actually have time. But for now, let's go and just build a bedroom, shall we? Let's just build a room That we're watching the fireworks display from. So if I'm kind of here, this is going to be my bedroom. I'm using blue wool just because that's the color of the floor in my bedroom in my lovely world. So but I might as well do it the same. And this doesn't need to be too big because I want to make sure that you can't really see anything apart from the actual fireworks display. So this is going to be like a window frame here, like this. And so this is going to be the window you're going to be watching from. So if I go here, I can still see the edges. If I go like this, that looks a bit better. I think I need to do black wool along the sides as well, though. So this here is going to be my little bedroom. Let's go and build along here like this. And I want to do a proper way to be able to get into the room as well. So let's go and let's go and build down here, and then there could be a ladder so people can get up into the actual room. And then I really need to go and start doing some work on the fireworks display itself, because otherwise all I've got is a city, a pretty city in the background, and not very much else. So let's go and build up this here. I don't know why I'm using snow, but this is fine. It is really just looking like my lovely world now, isn't it? That wasn't the original intention. It's supposed to be in London, but oh well, I guess this will just have to do. So this is the window that we are going to be watching from. I should probably add an actual window as well. Let's add some glass panes. So there we go. This is where we're going to be watching the fireworks display from, with all of the city in the background. So now let's go and actually try and add in the fireworks display itself. So the way you do fireworks easily is to add a bunch of dispensers. So I kind of want to do them under the ground, but I feel like that might take too long. So let's do them above here, because that means all the redstone needs to go even lower down. So yeah, let's not worry about doing them down below. Let's just do them on the surface here like this. So I kind of just want to do them randomly all over the place like this. And these actually kind of do look a little bit like buildings as well. So it might be okay. It's going to be a bit weird seeing all of the redstone, but in the need of time, I'm not going to worry about that. And so then I'm just going to go and fill all of these with all of the different fireworks. At first, I'm just going to use all of the fireworks that you actually get by default, and not worry about making any special ones. But if I do have time, then I'm going to go and add in some more different ones. So let's go and just fill all of these randomly up, and then I can very quickly link up my redstone, and I'm going to do... Oop! I set one off a little bit early there. That was a little treat for Squid. So yeah, let's just go and fill these up, and then I'm just going to do an endless loop, so they're just going to be basically always going and being launched off. So let's go and grab a few more of these. I never remember where fireworks are. I don't really spawn them in very much. So are they in miscellaneous? In miscellaneous, right. I need to remember that, because I'm going to need to probably come back here quite a lot. And I could add some music as well. Oh, but I keep accidentally setting these off. Yeah, if I could add some a jukebox down in the room as well, and then that way I can have some music for the fireworks display. And so I think this is all of the dispensers all done now. And these spare ones, I can just go and put some more in just so there's a bit of a variety. And then let's go and link up the redstone, shall we? So I guess I could do the city floor a bit as well. I'm very conscious of time. And I'll tell you what, let's just get the redstone done. Oh no, because I need to do the city floor first, because otherwise then... because then otherwise I'm going to have to destroy the redstone again. So I do have to be really, really fast here. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to go and do this dark grey along the entire floor. And then if I have time, I'm going to add in the river. And I'm also going to add in some roads and stuff as well. I think would look quite cool if I can think of a way to do that. But first, let's try and fill this in. It might seem like a bit of a waste of time, but I think it's really important. I think just seeing the grass everywhere does kind of ruin it. So if I can get this done, I think it will make a really big difference, but I don't think that I am going to have time to add in all of the black wall around the sides as well. I have just over 5 minutes left, which is really not very much time at all. And remember, I do still need to do all of the redstone, and I can't underestimate how long that is going to take. I'm generally pretty quick now with redstone, but it still might take quite a while. And doing all of this ground, even though it's quite easy, I don't need to think about it very much, it does take quite a while. And I should have probably done this before adding the dispenser as well, because that's kind of slowing the whole thing down again. It's so hard doing this when you're trying to think about what you're doing and try to build. Like, say, if I wasn't commentating right now, if I could just sit here and just think about exactly what I want to do, it would be so much easier. But because I'm kind of continually talking at the same time, you know, half my brain is trying to work out what to say, and the other half is trying to work out what to build, and it makes it way harder. So if you ever sit here watching the video thinking, I could do way better than that, The chances are I could do way better as well, but it's very hard to do it while you're speaking at the same time. But that's why I love it. That's why I love the challenge. I love the pressure of building time. I love the fact that you need to rush so much and build so quick. It just makes it more exciting. You know, if I could spend a week building the perfect fireworks display, but I think it's way more fun to try and rush and build something really quick and just see what's the best thing you can do in the time rather than just having all of the time in the world to do it. But speaking of time, this is taking even longer than I expected it would have. If I thought about it, I would have built it all kind of a little bit higher up and not have to worry about destroying all of the grass as well. But I feel like I've kind of got to commit to covering the ground like this just because of how long I've spent doing it. It will look a little bit weird if it's sort of half and half. I could kind of pretend there's a bit of a park, maybe. I could, like, leave a gap. I don't know if that would look a little bit rubbish. Well, tell you what I will do is I could just go and get rid of some of the dispensers over here, and I'll just leave this half grass for now. If I have time, I can go and change it, but in just the need of getting this finished and actually linking up the redstone, I think I'm just gonna have to get rid of them for now, because I now have just over 3 minutes left. We are down to crunch time, ladies and gentlemen. Where did the time go? The time just disappeared this week. So let's go and let's get this redstone all linked up then, shall we? So we need basically just the redstone to head into all of the repeaters. And I'm not going to worry about making this look pretty. I'm just going to worry about making it work. And I'm going to add a bunch of repeaters around the place as well, just to make sure the redstone does actually go into the dispenser. Let's go and add this here. And then let's go and add this one going down here. And there we go. This is actually not taking very long at all. And I need to make sure it does go into an actual proper complete circuit as well. So if I go like this, this is the final one I think it needs to go to. And then it's going to go back to here. So there we go. This is the circuit. And then let's just go and add a very simple launch button down here and go and put a button on there. So there we go. The redstone for all of the fireworks display has now been set up. So I should hopefully have enough time to go and put down the rest of the grey wall. Well, let's go and add the river in, actually, shall we? This can be the Thames here. This is going to be different. So it can kind of go around here. Then I'm going to make it snake this way a little bit. So this can be the Thames River, which is going to be going down here. So this way, all I need to do is fill it full of water, and it really won't take much longer than it would have if I was filling it in with normal ground, and it might just make it look a little bit cooler. So let's go and break a bunch of this away like this, and then I think I'm going to fill this bit in here with the grey wool, and I am really running out of time now. You can probably tell by my voice I am genuinely starting to panic. I'm always curious at this point to think, well, what did Squid do? Because I feel like how hard it was for me to get something done in this time. I'm like, I wonder what Squid got up to while I was doing this. I'm always very curious. And I was very scared then as well that I was going to accidentally destroy some of the redstone. Right then, let's go and try and fill in the rest of this area here. And actually, I want to add the jukebox in as well, if I can. Let's go and get a jukebox. And, well, where's jukebox? Where's jukebox? That's in miscellaneous, I think, isn't it? So let's get the jukebox here. And then we can go and put a song in there just to add the music, I think, will be a nice touch. And I don't want to do the fireworks display yet to test it, because I'm going to want to do it during when Squid's actually here as well. And we can kind of experience the beautiful fireworks display together. It would have been nice to kind of build some of my own fireworks, so I could have chosen what they would look like, but I'm really not going to have time to do that. I have just over 40 seconds left, so I think the final thing I'm going to get done is hopefully changing the rest of this ground here to this grey wall, which is supposed to be kind of generic cityness. And then we can go and do the fireworks and see what each other did. If I had like another 10 minutes, I could have made this area look so much cooler. I could have tried to like designed this ground so it looked like a tiny city from above, you know, like Legoland or something, like a little model city. I'd have tried to make it look like that, but sadly, I just did not have the time. Once again, I tried to build too big, but I didn't have the time to get it finished, and we're now in the last few seconds now. Can I go and try and finish this area off? I think I just can have time to do this last little bit of a green here, and there we go. That is the time up.
Stubbs.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello, Squid Nugget.
How are you doing?
Not bad. A little bit panicked. I built too big again.
Did you? Oh, man.
Yeah. I tried to. Shall we do what needs to be done?
Yeah, let's do it. Okay.
Let's burn the wall!
Burn the wall!
Burn the wall!
Burn the wall!
Burn the wall! And then we wait.
Then we wait forever.
As each other's build is gradually
revealed.
My trees
are on fire. Oh, no. Stop.
You get minus points for that. Well, are the trees over the edge or are they?
No.
Oh, no, you've sliced them off.
Yeah,
okay.
They're sliced now. Whoa. What have you done?
Who shall we view first?
I think we should do it at night time.
That's a very good idea. Let's set it to night. Oh, this is nicer. This is cool.
Oh, man. So how did you feel about that? How's yours gone? Is it gone all right?
Yeah, okay. I talk about mine first.
And
so the idea
first.
Is I built like a city skyline. Okay?
Yeah.
So this is welcome to London. This is London. this is the Thames.
Where does the Queen live?
The Queen lives in this dispenser. She's going to be fired out into the skies in a minute. It's amazing. Now you can come in here. This is the viewing area.
Okay.
Okay, for the fireworks display. There's a little jukebox here. Any preference with song that you would like?
Have you got any
13 Cat Blocks Chirp?
Yeah,
far,
any of them will do. Yeah.
Yeah, whatever. And so there we go. We've got the music playing, and
nice.
If you wait just there, I'm going to go and press the button, and I've not tested this, and hopefully, there we go, the fireworks.
I can't really see
gone.
The fireworks from the box. They're a bit...
Oh, but did you see them whiz past, though?
Oh, yeah, someone whiz past, yeah.
Yeah, my redstone didn't work very well. This is supposed to keep going, but I only fired once because I didn't have repeaters, but you get the idea.
I get the idea. Oh, man. Right, so this is mine. This is bonfire night. So you can see there's a little bonfire in the
very
middle.
Very busy over here, isn't it?
Yeah.
Should I join in with these guys?
Yeah, you join in. You watch, okay? So this pull to start, this does hopefully all the redstone. I'm not looking forward to this. Right, you ready? Ready,
yeah,
Stamps?
Take
got,
it away.
Have you got your coffee? Have you got your toasted apples? Everything like that?
Let me get myself a cup of tea.
Yeah?
A cup of tea and an apple.
Ready?
One sec. Okay, I'm ready.
Okay, go. Oh. Why is...
What's going on?
Oh, wait a minute.
You just...
There what? We go. The bonfire's on fire.
Oh!
There's the bonfire working.
Oh, that's amazing. Oh, that is cool. What about the fireworks?
Where's the fireworks? Fireworks?
No, I didn't. Mine didn't work either, and I didn't change anything, Squid.
Fireworks? No.
There's a silverfish down here.
The trees are on fire. Oh man. Well, since I spent a long time on the fires, I'm sure what they look like anyway.
Okay, well, I'm going to cheat and do mine. If you're going to cheat, I'm going to cheat as well.
Okay, right. There we go. You see?
Are they off?
All together, look. Ready? Look at this.
Yay! Whoa!
Look at that.
Right, let me cheat and do my one as well.
Look at
then.
Them all. It's lagging a bit. My game's frozen. Oh, no.
Is your game frozen from the fireworks?
Best bonfire night ever.
You're just, like, staring up, like, frozen.
Oh, my game couldn't handle it at all. Yeah. Bonfire night, everybody.
I'm trying to fix mine, but I can't. All the redstone's staying lit up, and I don't know why.
Do you want
there to, we go. Here we go. Here we go.
I can't. I think my Xbox is frozen, mate. You might have to... You might have to sign off.
Oh dear. Yeah, mine's nice. Oh, you've gone. You've left. You've left.
I might be able to join back.
Anyway. Anyway, so that's building time done. I'll send Squid an invite. I won't leave you out the game.
I think my Xbox is actually frozen.
You're completely gone. So our builds worked just about as well as each other, which is pretty much not at all. As Squid's gradually burns down, are you okay?
Like any good bonfire night, everything gets burnt to the crisp. Yeah, that's how it goes.
Oh dear. So all that's left now is for you to vote. So if you want my city skyline, then you can go and click on vote for Stampy.
I'm back.
And
then you... Yay!
Oh, are you back?
Are
you here?
Very slowly.
Okay. And then also, if you won't want to vote for Squid's Inferno Fiasco, then just vote for Squid.
I like
and,
to
yeah,
think of
and,
it, the Inferno
we'll be able to win.
Fantantico. It's New English there. It's like fantastic.
Okay. But whoever wins, it's in your hands. And as always, feel free to leave a suggestion in the comments down below. Your topic might be chosen for next week, just like Evan's was.
Yeah. So thanks for watching, guys. Hopefully you've enjoyed. And we'll see you next Friday for some more building time. Bye.
Bye.